They're regular old pretzel nuggets, right? But then, scattered throughout the box are a few nuggets that are tongue-blistering hot. And you never know if you got a hot one. Too late. Come on, Manny. Try one. Come on, pal. Take a chance. Come on, big man. Roll the dice.
Wasn't a hot one. Now sit down, Waldo.
The name's Fenway.
I can't believe that I just killed my brother's pet turtle. What am I gonna do?
Hey, it was an accident.
What was this turtle doing in the sink in the first place?
No one's blaming you, Jess.
I'll just tell him what happened. I mean, how sick could he get? It's just a little old turtle.
Well,
what's the big deal? There's no big deal. It's a very little deal. Very little. I'll be fine. He's gonna totally freak out, isn't he?
Big time. Sal really loved that little guy.
Oh, I can't believe this.
Listen, you don't have to be the one who tells him. I mean, if you want, I could get your mother. She's good at that stuff.
No, it's my fault. I'm the one who should tell him.
That's very grown up of you, Cupcake.
Don't call me Cupcake. It's sexist.
Oh, yeah, sorry. It's just that, I hate to have you scar the boy for life.
Dad, I can do this.
All right, but if he starts screaming like a wild banshee, promise me you'll call your mother?
Oh, the bus. I gotta go get Sal. Bye, Dad. And thanks for taking care of Buster's remains.
Remains?
Nugget? 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 I must say, Manny, this is quite peculiar. Why, this box is almost a quarter finished, and has yet to yield a hot nugget.
Whatever, kid.
Sal, we gotta go.
You know nothing, you...
Sal, the bus is coming. We gotta go. And, I have to tell you something.
I gotta watch this. Check it out. Buster McDougal is pretending he's a camera on Centurion so he can see the time monkeys.
Sal, it's important.
I'll say it's important because if the real Cameron's catch Buster, he's dead meat.
Tune in tomorrow for the monkey-wrenching conclusion of Buster McDougal and the Time Monkey.
A two-parter? No way!
Monkey
no!
Time.
Same monkey time.
Same monkey's uncle.
Ah!
New no-warning nuggets, now with two scoops of spicy hot nuggets.
Two scoops in every box. Where, I say, where?
Sal, I'm not sure how to tell you this, but...
Morning, Mr. Kuzma.
Good morning, Mr. Kuzma.
That guy, I mean, he's like a really, really big chicken.
Well, you see, nothing lives forever. I mean, chickens die and so do turtles.
Wait, you forgot your head!
I thought chickens had gummaries.
No, that's elephants.
Oh, yeah. An elephant by two someday.
Boy, I'd hate to have that job.
What job?
Well, someone has to arrange for an elephant's funeral. And I don't imagine that they walk themselves to the grave when they're dead and all.
Hey, Benris.
Oh, hey, Sal.
And how are you?
Still upset about your turtle?
Yeah, but that's okay. After all, he did die 5 days ago.
Well, did you tell anyone yet?
No, not yet. But I'm finally ready to give him the send-off he deserves.
Nugget?
Thanks. Yes, sir. Tomorrow I'll give Buster a funeral he'll never forget.
Otter Skier Digest? What's that for?
It's a long story.
Oh, goody, I love long stories.
All right, so yesterday I see Theo reading this magazine, right?
Water Skier Digest.
Yeah. So then I figure I'll just say hi and tell him that I think he's pretty cool and that maybe we can go do something sometime or stuff like that.
Yeah, Jessica, you go, girl.
But see, it didn't exactly come out so good.
I was born with water skis on my feet. Yes, indeed, I just love it. Big time. I just love it.
Swoosh. Sounds okay. But what I don't understand is how you can love to water ski when you don't even know how to water ski.
Water ski? I don't even know how to swim. I just said it to impress him.
You know what you need?
I need a plan.
You need a plan. Now let me think for a second.
It's hopeless, isn't it?
No, I can think for a second. Okay, now, you still gotta return the magazine, right?
Right.
And when there's a return, there's an opportunity, right?
Right.
And where, where was I?
The return?
Oh, okay, okay. Then that's it. I got it. I got the perfect plan for you.
Good. Now hold that thought, because first I have to tell my brother that I just killed his pet turtle.
Okay. What?
Well, see, this morning I'm getting ready for school, right?
Dick! Oh, no. No, no, no!
It's no good.
No good at all. Oh, no.
So I turn on the water full hot so I can steam it off. Because I heard it's better to steam than to squeeze. So then I look down and see Buster the turtle in the sink, under the hot water, steaming dead.
Totally steaming?
Totally dead.
Pardon my frankness, Salvador. But now that Buster is 5 days dead, hasn't he become, well, a little fetid?
What?
You know, rank, putrid, smelly.
No, he's okay. Cause see, this morning, I got up real early and carefully washed Buster's body in the sink.
And you know what? He looks great.
So where is he now?
He's... Uh-oh. I left him in the sink. That's right. I'll get him at school.
Oh, Harry, not again.
Yes, again. As long as that hippie bus driver keeps cutting through this street, the bus gets it.
Whatever, dear.
And today I have a little surprise for Woodstock Boy. The Neptune water cannon. Yes, indeedy. It's the kind they use to quell prison riots.
So how am I going to tell Sal about his turtle?
Lie to him and tell him it was an accident.
But it was an accident.
Oh, yeah. Okay, then. Tell him someone else did it.
No, forget it. I'll just tell him the truth.
Truth? Fire in the hole?
Well, they should have called this box. Nothing to worry about, no.
Salvador, there's no simple way to tell you this. Well, you see, death is a part of life.
Which part?
The last part. And, well, your turtle was at that part. You see, Buster has passed away. It's okay. But see, there's more to it, because I had this zit, right? And it seems that Buster was...
Buster! Where's Buster?
A better place.
No, Buster! Where's Buster?
Don't worry, Dad is going to take care of his remains.
He what?
I said Dad is taking care of his remains.
He what? Heads up, it's medicine time!
My brother just threw himself off a moving school bus.
Jazz, life goes on.
Not for Buster.
You see, not only are you going to tell Theo that you're a champion water skier, you are going to tell him that's you. I think that she is a he.
Well, maybe I should just tell him the truth.
What? You're going to go up there and say,
I don't know nothing about water skiing.
Anything.
What?
That's a double negative.
Well, you see, if she in fact said that she don't know nothing, then that would mean that she does know something. Yeah, and that's the plan. No, but she, Nugget?
But Delia, what's wrong with just telling the truth?
Duh. Look what happened when you told Sal the truth.
Why aren't you on that bus? You're throwing me off, kid. You're messing up my game, getting me all confused in the head.
Well, you see, Mr. Smackers, sir,
Good morning, Salvador.
Good morning, Mr. Smackers.
And what's with that guy in the chicken suit?
I don't know, sir, but listen, this is an emergency.
He works at that new chicken place downtown.
Well, he makes me uncomfortable.
I told my dad I can handle it. Now I've probably scarred Sal for life.
Listen, Jessica, before you work yourself up into a lather, you should know that Sal is running home right now to save Buster's body for the funeral he's been planning all week. Not because he's upset.
What?
Buster died about a week ago. Sal knows all about it. In fact, I'm the one that broke the news to him. He really loved that little guy.
So what was Buster doing in the sink in the first place?
Well, Sal's been keeping Buster around until he can finish arranging a Time Monkey's funeral for him. What?
It's that idiotic show they watch every morning.
In a nutshell, he's gonna launch Buster into orbit so he can rotate around the Earth forever. Just like the Time Monkey did for Captain Fedorko.
You mean he's running home to save his turtle from a toilet so he can launch it into space?
Well, it's all part of the grieving process. Without it, he could be scarred for life.
You see, my turtle died.
Your turtle died? Why didn't you say so? I had a turtle when I was a boy.
Hmm.
And I hated him!
Look, there he is.
Theo's in the house.
go up there and tell them you're the best darn water skier in the state of New Jersey.
Well, I don't know, Delia. I'm just not sure I'm the line tight.
But Jessica...
Well, let's just forget the whole thing.
See, that's your problem. You think about Theo all the time, but you never do anything. You dip your toe into the pool, but you never go swimming.
I can't swim.
Okay, bad example. The point is, you always chicken out.
I do not.
I can't believe this. No hot one. It's just not fair. I mean, if you can't believe in a snack, what can you believe? Look, it's still not too late for my plan, but we've got to hurry.
Why the big rush?
Because Ernesta Stewart just got on the bus, and she knows how to water ski.
Hello, Theo.
Hi, Ernesta.
I hear you like to go water skiing. My parents own a place up at Lake Apatcong. We're big water skiers. I've won many things. Would you like to join us this weekend?
Well,
I'm a winner. I have many ribbons. It will be fun. Nugget? That will be all.
You always chicken out.
Delia is right. I'm nothing but a big chicken. Big chicken. Big chicken.
Julia, I'm the greatest water skier in the world.
Let's do it.
Okay. Here, okay? And I'll say, hey, Jessica, what time does your tournament start? And then you do that see wish thing, okay? What do you think?
I think the truth would be a lot easier to remember.
Look! It's on the store, and that's this crunchy on the plane keep away. Now's your chance. You come down.
Okay, me go.
Give me that crunchy, you low-life cretin.
Sit down.
Give me that crunchy.
Hi.
It's a private water skiing club. Here are some brochures. What is it, little girl? Are you lost?
Well, I just...
We're going water skiing this weekend. Right, Theo?
Yeah. I guess.
You probably don't even know how to swim.
I can doggy paddle.
But I thought...
I just wanted to...
What did you want to say? Speak up.
Sit down.
What am I? Jump liver?
I don't know anything about water skiing.
Hey, Jessica, what time is your water skiing tournament that you are competing in start on Saturday? When you think you got it all figured out, whammo! They surprise you with no warning. Kudo is my friend.
Not well.
Hey, Jessica. You know, I'm thinking maybe you should just tell him the truth.
Hey, Jessica. I don't know how to say this, but I don't know anything about water skiing either.
What? You can't water ski?
Not a speck. I just heard it was cool, so I started carrying around that dumb water skiing magazine. Now I gotta get dragged around some pond this weekend with, what's-her-face.
Hey, Theo. Get ready to grab some air. There's a ramp.
Great. Oh, man, what am I gonna do?
I don't know. How about telling her the truth?
Yeah, right. Well, I'll see you later.
Hey, Theo?
Yeah?
Do you want to go to a funeral for a turtle?
Beloved friends, trusted confidant, Salvador's turtle. Yes, Buster, 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 you were a better...
Wrap it up, Dennis. My arm's getting tired.
Let her rip, Commander!
That little guy.
He really loved that little guy.
That's what I hear.